It's good. It's good to be back. So from 06 till 09, I was riding for Saxo Bank, for Bjarne. Last 2 years for BMC, and it last 2 years haven't been the happiest years of my career. I had a few bad crashes, but I'm back now. I feel good and confident, and my races are coming now. So
does it feel like you're back at home now with the Davis team?
Well, a little bit, yes, but I have to say that from the 30 original riders on the Saxo Bank when I left 3 years ago, only 7 are left. So it's a totally different group, but the mentality and the staff is still the same, and I'm very happy in the team.
Nick Noyens is out injured. Does that mean a bit more responsibility on your shoulders?
Yeah, obviously that's normal. So it's a shame, not only for Nick and the team, but also for me. Everybody knows that in the classics, it's a big advantage if you have a few strong guys, and now there's one less, so that's a shame. I think it's going to be a very fast, nervous race without wind, and yeah, I mean, obviously you have the hard climbs, you have to be in front there, and then try to win.